What's going on, guys? It's Console Gaming here. Today, we're going to be playing Fall Guys. Now, I would have liked to do a video on the Crown Clash challenges, but I just didn't have enough time. So we're just going to be playing Fall Guys, and make sure you watch until the end for a crazy game. Let's get into it. Our first game, Gate Crash. Avoid the moving doors and race to the finish line. We're gonna try for the silver here because we gotta win this one. All right, this was pretty easy. Hopefully I don't forget how to use any controls because I'm kind of new to Fall Guys. If you guys are too, please hit the like button. It really helps us out a lot. Let's go. Jump! Alright, I thought that one was gonna go up. I wanted to make sure it didn't go. See, what people don't know is that they fall and go up pretty quickly. So you can wait for one to go up and down. Oh, I just made it over by diving. It helped me to make it go over. Alright, that one's falling pretty quickly. I hate this one. Alright, let's go. I hate the last one. Let's go, we qualified. 5 out of 42. Let's go. If you guys do not know what the Crown Clash collab is, it's basically Fortnite and Fall Guys. They collaborated, and if you did a certain amount of rounds in a show, I think it was 100 to get the skin, to get the new skin, Major Man Cake, for free. And you can get all of his cosmetics by playing more and more. I was not one of the lucky ones. I didn't get a chance to get it as I was busy with baseball and I had to do some other stuff. So I didn't get a chance to do it. I tried to record videos on it, but every time I would either something would pop up or I would the video would stop for some reason. So if you guys are new to Fall Guys, it picks a map every time. This one is the Whirly Gig. Navigate the obstacles. All right, this seems easy. I've played at this one before. I remember the wheel, the propeller thingy spinning. Excuse me. You guys hear any background noise on it? Sorry. Pretty loud right now. Oh, I hate the last part. The last part goes so slow. But otherwise, it's pretty easy. Let's go. Oh, there's the same skin as me. Oh, there's multiple skins the same as me. Well, I'm pretty new to the game, so. Only played like a couple rounds of Fall Guys. Oh, a lot of people are getting wiped out right now. How, what you guys don't know is you gotta go up here. Oh, dang. Dang. Oh, I might not qualify. This is not good. I gotta qualify. Please, come on, 30 people qualify this round. I have to be one of those 30. Alright, come on, I can get through here, Go, go, go. It's easier to go over to the sides because it's like high risk, high reward over there on those sides. Oh no, dang it. 2 out of 3 people qualified already. I have a good shot. Move, man! Oh my gosh! Can you, like, move? Alright, let's go. Move, move, move. Come on, we can do it. Oh, all three of the same exact skins. Me and some other guys qualified at, like, the exact same time. Alright. 23rd for the second round. Not the best, but it's okay. You're still qualified. That's good. Alright, come on. Come on. You can qualify. Let's go, kid. Alright, you're not qualified. Let's go to somebody who will qualify. This guy's gonna qualify. Jump! 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 Aww. Top 50%. Okay. Let's go. 30 people remain. Alright, we are so close. We just need to make it past two more rounds to get the first win. Alright, what map is this? Aw, oh, no. I'm losing. It's over. Jump through the holes to score points. It's over. I lost this game. I've seen people do this before. It looks pretty hard. I'm pretty sure I've done this map too before for myself. Never really made it that far. Hopefully I can win today. Oh my gosh, everybody's wearing the exact same skin. This red and blue combo, I guess, is popular. Jump. Oh, I lost. I already lost. Come on, come on. Oh my gosh. 1 out of 15 points. I don't really care about points, guys. All I'm looking to do is qualify. Oh, let's go. Let's go. I made it. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, no. I got set back. Not a lot of people have qualified this round, which is good. Come on. I want to make it through the big one. Big Dipper. Slow down. Jump. Jump through. Dang it. Two people qualified. But the most of the pack is back here, which is good. It's good, it's good, it's good. No! Come on! Let's go! Oh my gosh. You gotta be joking. I get hit off of that. Really? Fall Guys? Come on, Epic Games. Come on. Oh no. It's not looking good. 7 people out of 18 have qualified. I haven't made it there. Alright, come on. Get enough speed, get enough momentum. Let's go! I qualified! I cannot believe that! What? No way! There's no way I just qualified for that round. No way. Come on! Red skin! Red and blue skin, qualify! Where's that red and blue skin? You! Qualify! Come on, kid! There's no way I qualified for that. I am the, in my opinion, I'm the worst Fall Guys player ever. And I just qualified. Oh my gosh. I thought I was going to have to redo this video. You cannot tell me how many tries this has taken me. I've seen like the pros not beat this. One more person has to qualify. All right. On to the next round. Alright, let's go. 20 people remain, I think. Or 18. 18 people remain. Alright. One more round, and I'm on to the final. Please be an easy round. Something I can do. I'd have played there before. I have never. Oh, okay. This was when I was doing it last time. This was it. Okay, this is easy. This is pretty easy, this round. Alright, so somebody just has to lead the way here. Where am I? Please don't tell me. Please tell me I'm one of the first ones. Somebody has to lead the way. Which is not going to be me. So one of you guys go. Because all I'm trying to do is qualify. Okay, this guy's got a pass. Somebody go. Taking the risky jump. Gotta do it to qualify. Come on, guys. Somebody move. Somebody take our chance. Oh, guys. I'm not going first. All I want to do is qualify. I might not. Let's go. I qualified. I think I qualified last. I was the last one to qualify. Let's go. Last one to qualify. Finally, that was close. The last time I did that one, everybody was like fell off because they were trying to figure out the way, and then this one blue guy, who was like the greatest, made it out. Sorry, that's my dog barking. Oh my gosh, this again? I used to play this on Roblox, and Fall Guys, I'm apparently not that good at it. So, I really want to win. I really want to win here. This is the final round, a crazy game. We could do this. This game has been wild so far. Be the last Fall Guy standing above the slime. Alright, so I'm going to try and stay in the purple and the yellow ring as long as I can. Hopefully I don't get, you know, like, griefed. Alright, there we go, griefed. Oh, man! Oh, man! My gosh, man. You need to calm down! Okay, this is not looking good so far. Can this guy fall? Gonna go down to the yellow layer. Buddy, buddy, calm down. No, I fell. I'm only on the blue now. I gotta survive on the blue. Oh, I'm trash at this game. Absolute trash. Dog water. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Maybe. Just maybe. Can I get a W? Let's go. No! No! Oh my gosh. That was crazy. I made it to the end. I'm proud of myself. I made it to the end there. If that guy just didn't move one, oh man, I would have survived. Dang it. That was a crazy game, though. I want to see who wins. Let's see the guys that are on the top. Oh, 9 out of 10. Is this guy? There's one other guy. Oh, they're fighting it out. He's over. Oh, did that guy win? Who won? It was the guy with the top hat. Oh, he won. The guy fell right before him. No way. Congratulations to Rookie77. That was a great game, guys. Make sure you like and subscribe. Also, check out our Mike Piazza video and some of our new videos. Link in the description. Have a great day.